today. I'm so happy we can study again. And now, before we study, please wash your hands. Let's pray. Thank you, Jesus, for this beautiful morning. We want to study with our beloved teacher. Please help us. Please bless us with our teacher. And we open our minds so that we can understand the lesson from our teacher so well. Thank you again. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Alright, so now open your passbook, page 68 and page 69. Ya, buka halaman, buku kelas ini halaman 68 dan nanti kita akan lanjutkan halaman 69. So, you can see here that is reading. Ada bacaan. Part 1, look at the picture. Lihat gambar. Where does he work? Di manakah dia bekerja? What animals can you see? Hewan apa yang bisa kamu lihat? Part 2, listen and read. Dengarkan dan baca. You can read at your home. Anak teacher juga boleh baca di rumah ya. The title is She Works at a Zoo.
Listening 94. Listen and read.
She works at a zoo. I'm at the zoo with Molly. Molly works at the zoo. She looks after the big animals. Elephants, giraffes, lions and tigers. Molly says,
My favourite animals are the elephants. At the moment, we've got 6 elephants at the zoo. 2 of the elephants are babies. They're very cute.
Molly gets up every day at 6 o'clock. She starts work at 7 o'clock. First, she feeds the lions and tigers. They eat meat. Then she feeds the giraffes and the elephants. They eat vegetables. All the animals drink water. Molly says,
I go home at 3 o'clock. I'm always happy, as I love my job.
Part 3. Read again, circle the false words and write the correct words. Katanya baca lagi, lingkari kata yang salah dan tulis kata yang benar. So, when you answer these questions, you have to flashback to the part 2. Anak teacher harus kembali lagi ke part 2. Lihat ceritanya, look at the story, and you can write the correct words. Anak teacher boleh tulis kata-kata yang benarnya sesuai dengan cerita yang ada di dalamnya. Ya. Next, let's see your book page 69, halaman 69. Listening. Nah, kita mau dengar. Listen and circle the correct words. Dengar dan lingkarilah kata-kata yang benar. Nah, if you want to answer this question from number 1 until number 6, firstly, you have to listen the record. Mama harus anak teacher dengar dulu rekaman videonya. After that, you can answer this question.
Listening 99. Listen and circle.
This is Peter. He works at the zoo with Molly.
1.
He looks after the little animals.
2.
My favourite animals are the monkeys. They are very funny.
3.
We've got 23 monkeys at the zoo at the moment.
4.
He also looks after parrots.
We've got 4 parrots at the zoo.
5.
My favourite parrot is called Fred. He is blue and green.
6.
Fred can talk. He can say, Hello, I'm a pretty parrot. Everyone loves Fred.
And part 2, speaking, ask and answer, tanya dan jawab. Nah, ini hanya prakteknya saja di rumah. Anak teacher boleh praktekkan. For example, what are Peter's favorite animals? Apakah hewan kesukaannya Peter? They're monkeys. Mereka adalah monyet. How many monkeys are there? Berapa banyak monyet yang ada? There are ada berapa? Nah, anak-anak teacher boleh praktisnya dari part 1. Boleh prakteknya dari bagian yang pertama ya. Anak-anak teacher sudah dengarkan dan sudah jawab latihannya ya. Next, part 3. Writing preparation. Circle the commas. Underline ends. Katanya lingkari tanda koma dan garis bawahi tanda end. For example, she looks after elephants, giraffes, lions, and tigers. Nah, dia merawat gajah, koma, giraffes, koma, lion, and tigers. Look, teacher, komanya setelah lion nggak ada ya? Nggak ada sayang, ingat ya. Nah, kata and itu adalah menghubungkan kata yang sebelumnya dengan kata yang berikutnya. Jadi anak teacher tidak perlu lagi meletakkan koma sebelum kata and. Ingat ya sayang, jadi tidak boleh lions, koma, and tigers. That's wrong. Ya, itu salah misalnya. Let's see. Number one. Let's answer together. Mari kita jawab sama-sama. For breakfast, I eat bread, cheese, and yogurt. Nah, di sini penggunaan komanya yang mana? Benar atau salah? Katanya lingkarilah koma dan garis bawahilah and. Ya, jadi komanya dilingkari dan endnya di garis bawahi. Understand my kids? Next, let's see your workbook page. 70, halaman 70 ya. Nah, teacher boleh jawab exercise-nya halaman 70 dan 71 kita langkahnya dulu karena ini dari DVD ya, dari cassettes ya. Page 72 and 73, do this exercise. Kerjakan latihannya juga halaman 72 dan 73. Oke, okay? If there's something difficult, jika ada kesulitan anak teacher, you can ask teacher, you can call teacher, ya. That's why I will help you. Teacher akan bantu anak teacher yang masih kesulitan memahaminya, ya. Okay, that's all our lesson, my kids. And let's pray. Thank you, God. We have studied English lesson, and now we want to continue for the next lesson. Thank you for teacher. Please bless our teacher so that she is healthy. She is keep spirit always to teach us. Thank you, God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Well.